Yeah. But that violates the Bowen Amendment.
Just make it happen.
Okay.
Listen, Noah, tell me, exactly how did the money get to the Contras? So are you aware of the Contras tactics?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Not exactly.
Let me remind you. They used terrorist tactics. They killed mothers. Mothers with babies. Babies. Mothers with children and children. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm not sure.
Showtime, folks!
I'm telling you everything I know, which is nothing. I think on the way up to the president.
And how do you think Madison would feel about this? Do you think he'd say that you seriously threaten our democracy?
Of course not.
Mr. North, you have violated our democracy. You have upset me, and I think Madison would be upset too. The so-called covert operation is one against everything that our democracy stands for. Madison once said, an enlightened statesman will not always be at the helm. Judging by the conspiracy surrounding the Iran-Contra Affair, I'd have to agree with him. He then continued to say, that our only solution lies in checks and balances, the separation of power. You, sir, have violated the very basics of our republic. Take him away.
Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut. She drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut. She drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut. She called the doctor, woke him up and said, doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, doctor, to relieve his bellyache. I said, doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, doctor, to relieve his bellyache. Now let me get this straight. Lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you called the doctor, woke him up, said, doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, doctor.